fast. Eco heroes know how to not waste.
Eco, we got a big problem. Oh my, oh my. It's a disgrace. Much of what we buy ends up as waste. Straight from the stores to our trash. Need a plan we can't share with mom and dad. For the stuff in our fridge we be plotting, making sure to know what we need shopping. Make a list, stick to it, skip the cart, hand basket so we get no extra.
Mr. Eco, he told me wasting food's a tragedy. We will quit that really fast. Eco heroes know, hey, how to not waste food at home.
With our eat,
first bin.
No more, wasting. With our eat,
first bin.
No more,
wasting.
Mom, I'm calling you out. Should have gave me the same food you put in your mouth. Now you a short order cook. I'm picky, eat so many snacks, never really hungry. You should inspect my lunch, see what I ate. Involve me in cooking so I'll know what it takes. Let's go to a farm, can we grow our own food? Then I can see how much it's all value.
Mr. Eco, he told me wasting food's a tragedy. We will quit that really fast. Eco heroes know how to not waste food at home.
With our eat,
first bin.
No more,
wasting.
With our eat,
first bin.
No more,
wasting.
You gotta freeze, preserve, and can. Freezer, befriend. Practice FIFO, use a eat first bin. Organize your pantry, then you can see how to buy only what you need. Keep track of what you throw out so you don't do it again. 10 banana for a dollar, only good to lippy 10. Taco Tuesday is cool, let's start leftover Wednesdays. Best of days, stews, chili, save them muffin trays.
Mr. Eco, he told me wasting food's a tragedy. We will quit that really fast. Eco heroes know how to not waste food.
Now you know. Deuces.
Deuces.